Sally Elk, President and CEO of Eastern State Penitentiary, taking a selfie in one of my favorite places, on top of the guard tower. From here you can see all the progress we've made in preserving Eastern State, and that's been with your help, with Tear Behind the Walls, and a number of public funds. There's the solarium and the operating room, death row, the greenhouse, and the Catholic Chaplain's Office.